All right, y'all, this is just a quick video of my first impressions of the ET Max. I just wanted to get it out there and show you guys that it's capable of, you know, hitting the trails and the street at the same time. I'll probably eventually swap this tire out here shortly so I can hit the trails a little more. But let me know what y'all think, and if you have any questions on this ET Max, let me know.
Fan of this street tire, I gotta change this out today. Drop, dude. Get rid of this tire. Man, this thing got some power, dude. Just gotta really dial in your pads. When we'll be back. This is my first, well, second day out on it. Suspension was dialed in really good. Heats it up. Don't want to lose no traction. Over all the bumps, man, that's nice. All right, let's stop. So far, so good, guys. Like I said, I'm still gonna mess around. This is just my first impressions. I just wanted to go hit the grass trails a little bit, see how it does. And so I'll be back with another review after this. I just wanted to get this out, show you guys that the EX30 can do. To be my street. I wanted a power. Woo. All right, y'all. Let me know if you got any questions. Like I said, I'm gonna keep riding and make another review. This is just the first impressions. First impressions, man. I mean, once you get that suspension dialed in, it's really, really nice. Still got to mess with the pads a little bit. Might have to move this one up. Move these around. But
yeah, so long story short, I sold the Extreme and all the other wheels. I was waiting to see what wheel would come out next that I really wanted. And for the price point, Alien Rides dropped this wheel down to $3,150 with Wheel Good Time discount code. And I just think this wheel for that price, you just can't pass it up with the smart BMS and everything that you get with it. I couldn't justify buying the links over this at this point, but who knows, maybe I made a mistake. We'll find out as I keep riding it.
Man, this ET Max got the power. Thank you.
really surprised how good it felt at the skate park. And once the tire got up in the air, it didn't overspin like I did on the extreme sometimes. It felt really good once it was up in the air. I didn't even know I was up in the air because I'm so used to hearing the tire spin. So overall, it's pretty sweet wheel out here.
Hurt today. I can feel love. I went to be a bomb because